Cristiano Ronaldo with his teammates got attacked with water bottles by al-ahli fans when they were celebrating the goal. The fans keep throwing bottles on the players throughout the match. The match ended 1-0 for al-nassr.